Hi everyone. So I've been thinking about ways to get outside as much as possible, and I've especially been thinking about students whose outdoor ed trips have been canceled. Grade 3, grade 4, grade 6, how kind of disappointing this is. But then I had a flash of inspiration. What if I just camped right here in my backyard? And what if you did too? So to camp, you need a tent, a sleeping pad, or something soft to sleep on, a sleeping bag to keep you warm, a pillow for your head, a flashlight for when it gets dark. And these are some bonus items that I probably don't need in my backyard, but they would be helpful if I was camping in a regular situation. A first aid kit in case I get hurt, a compass so I can find my way, a whistle for an emergency, and a Swiss Army knife just in case there's any scary raccoons in my backyard. Now that I've got everything I need, I have to set up my tent. I have the footprint which goes underneath to keep things dry. I have the tent itself. I have the fly that goes on top to keep it dry on the top in case it rains or gets moisture or dew. And the pegs to keep it pegged into the ground. So let's do it.
Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves to go into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. Are you out there? Do you know me? Can you feel me? Can you show me?
So here we go, here's my home for the night. A nice tent. Okay, here we go. My tent looks pretty inviting. I've got cozy socks and pajamas on. I've got a toque just in case it gets cold. I've got everything I need inside my tent. A book, a water bottle, my flashlight. Pretty exciting. Well, it's been nice to read my book in my tent and listen to the sounds of the city. It's pretty different than sleeping in a tent in a campground or in the forest, but it's still kind of relaxing and peaceful. But it's time to go to sleep. So, good night. There you go. That's how you have your very own backyard camping adventure. It did get a little chilly at night, so I was glad I had some extra warm layers and an extra blanket to put on. And the best part was in the morning, I could go inside my house and have a nice warm shower and a cup of tea. If you don't have a backyard or you don't have a tent, you could maybe set up a fort in your living room and sleep in a sleeping bag there. Sometimes it's just fun to mix things up a bit and do something a little bit more creative, break up the daily routine. So I hope if you do camp in your backyard, you definitely take a picture, post it on Seesaw or send it to me, and I hope you enjoy spending as much time outside as possible.